look straight at David Guzman and what he is able to do up front. The diminutive forward has amazing striking power and accuracy to match it. He'll have to be on his game if he's going to challenge that back four of SC Toronto. He's done fairly well for himself, though, already finding the net 12 times this season. Look for Guzman and Šepanović to hook up. Guzman, Guzman with space. Guzman creates it. Guzman! What a goal!
Guzman fires one from 30 yards out.
What a shot by number 27.
We'll take another look at the goal over here. David Guzman with that cracker. What a spin getting under.
Whiteman holds it. Now passes to Guzman. Back to Whiteman. Whiteman. Back to Guzman again. Oh, nice play by Guzman. Plays it in for Palace. Now Guzman.
See what Guzman does here on the corner.
Comes in, low ball. Ball in, shot! I wanna know your name, name, name. Corner kick, ball in. Your name, 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 name. I wanna know your name.
David, you've played for several teams in the CSL so far, and this season you started off amazingly. You have 12 goals already this season. Can we say that you finally found a groove with Brampton?
Yeah, somewhat. I mean, I played with a couple of teams in the CSL. All good teams, all good teammates, but I mean, I guess Brampton's using me where I'm most effective, and luckily I found the net a few times.
And you and your teammate have scored more than half of the goals for Brampton City this season. Why are you two so effective and have such a great rhythm up top?
I think we're both just attacking-minded players. We think alike. We combine pretty well. When I don't have a chance to score, I find him, he puts it in, or vice versa.
And finally, you guys are in seventh right now in the league, tied with three other teams. How important is it for you to keep the focus and secure a playoff berth?
Yeah, I mean, it's very important. We had a very, very rough August. We didn't get results that we wanted. But come this new month, I mean, we have four games left. We got to get some 3 points, a couple of wins here and there, and hopefully we can stay in a playoff spot.
Guzman fires one from 30 yards out.
Talk about offensive potency.